Guillermo del Toro came to the defense of Taylor Swift amidst recent online criticism of the singer taking up a place in Hollywood trade magazine Variety's Director on Director series with Martin McDonagh. Taylor, who has only directed a short film based on her song All Too Well, also announced her untitled directorial debut soon after. Guillermo revealed that the two had chatted recently and he had great admiration for the singer-songwriter.